Hello everyone, behold the husband, and welcome back to Battlefield 1. Alright, so we have to escape this place. Yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys kinda clear all them suckers out down there. And alright, let's see here. Anything? Why must I use this again? Alright, so that's where I'm going. Anything else spectacular? Alright, what do I need this for? What am I looking for? Am I looking for anything special? I don't know. I'm just going to go for it. I mean, I don't fear death. You think I fear death, you must joust. Oh, good. I have one of those. Excuse me. I come in for a second. Is there any, okay, hold on a second. I actually want to know what my gun's called. Hold on. I'm sorry. All right, the... some carbine. I didn't actually get a good look at it now that I come to think about it. Oh boy, I need... ooh. There are my booty holes. I don't want any. Hello! That's right, you can come in if you want. I mean, I don't really care, but... man, there's gotta be some ammo up here somewhere. There's just gotta be ammo. I mean... oh boy! Hey, where'd this hole come from? Oh, Lord. Excuse me, don't fear not. I'm not actually here. Oh. Goodbye. Anyone else? Ooh. Well, this looks interesting. Hey, who's shooting them live ammunition at me? Is that a man up there? Should I shoot him? Nah. Oh man, I need some ammo. Oh, is that the delectable ammo I've been looking for? Anyone in here I can slightly murder to death? I'm just gonna open this door like a nice boy. Oh good. Why are these people shooting at me? Like, I don't understand what did I ever do to you? How the frick? Here you go. Goodness gravy. Okay. Who? I'm not joking. Who is shooting at me? Oh, that wasn't here. Piece of junk. Oh. Oh. Well, they did. Or just keep me covered, boys. Dynamite. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, this house is now missing. I see. All right, this is not good. I need ammo. Ooh-hoo. Fine. You know, I'm just going to go around, you turkeys. And I have... a big, long level to complete, and I don't have time for your bull. All right, let's see here. Anyone I need to know about? So far, so goo. Hello? All right, I really need to... Whoa. I honestly don't know who's shooting at me. Whoa, okay. Alright, where are you? You little turkey. Oh, he's... okay, I see it. I don't think it's a person, though. I think it's actually a, turret. Sneak around the corner, get a little look at it here. Dang it! Well, somehow this man has eagle eyes. So I'm just gonna ignore him completely and just go in here. Hello? Nothing. They don't know my secret, though. You know, I'm not actually sure where that man with turn is, but I'm just going to keep on going up here. TTYL. All right, I'm coming up. Let's see. All right, I can sense something good is up here. Oh, boy. What? Yeah, the something good happens to be an... Oh. Oh boy. Well, good. At least they all died.
Looks like trouble, right?
Nah. There ain't no trouble in here. Oh. Ah, I got you. Subconsciously. I might add. I don't want to lose this gun. I just want a freaking ammo dump. Here. Hold on. Let me just scan the perimeter. Alright, so if I mark you. Whatever, I don't need you. I'm just gonna keep on going around the outside. Oh, there he is. Shh, it's okay. There we go. Oh wait, is this my place? This might be my people. Oh my. Was that supposed to happen?
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Hold on. Before I go back to White, whatever. Oh yes. Excuse me. Oh. Beautiful weapon that. Alright, so now everything's kind of blowing up around me. Alright, I need to get this barrel thing, whatever the crap it is. I know what a lure thing. There. You happy now? I don't need a lure. Oh good, alright. So I have everything I need. I'm not sure why I'm opening this. I'm not actually gonna use this stuff. Let's see, anything in here? I might actually need. Man, there's gotta be more ammo in here. This better be ammo. Oh, you piece of crap. Alright, my last hope. Alright, 1,000 stick grenades. Here we go. Oh, that was a quick scope. If I have ever seen one, I just want to say how proud I am of that shot. Thank you very much. All right, just come over this way. I'll let him live, I guess. No, I'm just gonna be that cool sniper that just takes him out from a mile away. Got him. All right, let's see if I can. And gotcha. Man, I love this weapon. Like, I'm not joking. This thing's amazing. I'm gonna have to go all shotgun for a couple minutes, cause I don't know. I'm running low on my ammunition. That there is a problem. That there is a very big problem. All right. Well. Oh boy. Oh, that was crap right there. Goodness gravy. Anyone in here? Alright, well, whatever. I need to look in here for ammo. Nothing. Where the... Man, these people got me surrounded. Hold on. Let me go over here. There we go, perfect. Now that crap's out of the way, I can look in here for ammo. Why is there no ammo? Alright, good, now everyone's dead. Perfect. I didn't even have to do anything. Coming in. That was impressive.
Kill me,
but I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there, and I.
Oh, go ahead and finish that sentence, boy.
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry, I can handle myself here.
Head down, gun up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Man, this poor guy, he's running back and forth to this place so much. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't have a clue. Oh, hold on. There, okay, you can't lie to me. There's gotta be ammo around here. Like, what the heck is that? I don't even want that. I want to look at it. Man, you are very dead, my friend. All right, coming in. Hey, that boy's gone. Man, he ran away. All right, well, I still don't see any ammo. There's got to be ammo. Like, you can't give me this bullcrap. Fine. Is there anything in here? Ghost now. Why would there be? Coming through. Just for the record, I'm very stealthy. Like, you can't lie to me. I know how stealthy I am. Oh boy, nothing here. Maybe there's some ammo at rear command. Maybe there's some ammo here.
To rear command.
I know. Oh, fine. Maybe they have ammo. Come on. Over the wall we go. I'm the oldest runner ever invented. I mean, I guess people long invented.
Where is everyone?
Let me guess. It's a trap. Is it a trap, Mr. Horse? I think it's a trap. Alright, fine. I'll go into the trap. Alright, so there's a weapon station, so they have something good in here. Hello?
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster!
Alright, so there is no...
Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Am I supposed to get out of here? Oh wait, no I'm not, never mind. Also, there's an AMRO house here, right here. Also, where is it? It says it's here. You can't lie to me. Also, is it back? I honestly don't see it. Okay, well I guess you're a powerful weapon then. Alright, come on boy. Here we go. I'm not sure we're going, but we're going there. You know, a multiplayer, I am probably the worst in the earth at driving a horse. Oh boy. Don't worry, horsey. Don't worry, I'm the best driver there ever was. Excuse me. Yep.
Jesus.
Sorry, he's had to die right quick. I'll run you over. Man, this horse is like incredible. I guess I have to go up to the top of.
Okay. Now where's Whitehall?
Yes, where is Whitehall? Excuse me.
Whitehall, use from the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here first.
I was like, where are you exactly?
Prepare yourselves, men.
Oh boy. I don't want to defend it, cause snap. Alright, good. Now whoever takes that next will die.
How is it?
I need more ammo. How many times do I have to say that? I'm literally out. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, poke your face. Okay, fine. Hey, where? I don't see one. Gotcha. Alright. Oh man, that was a drag scope for days, wasn't it? Oh boy, I see you. Okay, I forgot a shotgun. I'm getting too ambiguous with that one. Oh boy. Alright, well forget about that. That's no good. Hiya. Oh. Alright, I got a GTG, everyone. Goodbye. Alright, yeah, fend for yourself. Alright, fine. As much as I hate to get rid of this thing, I must. I don't care what's in here, give it to me. Okay, I thought it said it was out of ammo for a second. Oh boy. That's right, get back. Oh my goodness. Here, you know, suck on that for a little while. Oh, I can't. I don't even know where you are, like, honestly. I really don't. Alright, I'm coming out this way. Hurry up. You can't get me, I'm too quick. Oh boy. I'm gonna get you. Did I get him? Oh, I shot the horse. I am so sorry, horsey.
Go to hell. Get out of here.
Oh. Oh, wait. Oh. I think I got back. That was. Ooh.
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out. Now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
But you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you don't have much time.
This was a pretty long mission, but I'll try to keep going. Hopefully I don't go over. I want that gun back so bad. I'm so mad that there's no...
Storming a fort by myself. And I called Foster an idiot.
Alright, well, I got my gun back, so this is... Okay. Hold on. Alright, so... Another one. Alright, this is gonna be more of a stealth-based mission. Anything else interesting going on over here? There's... Oh, boy. He's not looking too happy. Oh, man. Where is the ammo in this game? Like seriously? Can I climb out the window? Wait, I can? Hold on a second. I could interact with something, but I'm not sure what it was. Alrighty. I kind of want to go in that shack, to be honest with you. Adio. And here I go again. Oh my. I didn't realize he was coming this way. Hello. Goodbye. All right. Oh, there's another guy right there. Hold on a second. What kind of gun did that guy have? Hold on. Ooh. Yep. Don't need it. This thing's all I need. Alrighty. Let's get us. Dude, boy, there's another one. Another one. Oh boy, this ain't gonna go well. Right, let me just go over here a little bit and kill this other guy. Oh boy, I'm not sure if I have. I keep on forgetting to set my timer. Like I'm really bad at that for some odd reason. Uh-oh. Shh. You don't see nothing. Uh-oh. I'm not here. I'm a figment of your imagination. Oh. And you're dead. That's all there is to it. Oh boy, these stealth missions. I try to remain quiet myself so no one can see me. Who's in here? Hello? No one. Okay. I'm okay with that. Oh. Oh my goodness. Alright, well that guy is gonna... Oop. Oh my.
Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
Oh, that was not good at all. Alright, come on in. Don't worry, I have a gift for you inside this place. Come on. Don't be scared. Oh, I didn't want that. I'm gonna sneak around this way. Die! I gotcha! You didn't even see it coming. Oh. Man, I gotta get him. Like, he's ruined my entire plan by himself. I'm gonna get you.
Hold on.
Yeah, there you go. That's what you get. Oh boy. Someone can smell me. All right, so he's gonna come through that door, isn't he? And gotcha. I'm just gonna whack him when he comes through the dough. Gotcha. All right. Well, I'm too good for you. I'm sorry. Oh, it'll be so much easier just to like shoot and get this thing over with. Like, I know I'm going to be found eventually. I'm just looking for ammo so I can do something. Alright, come on in. Join the party. Might as well. No, please don't come through the window. That would not... Oh, crap. Hey, hello. Alright, come around the corner. It's okay. Don't be scared, my friend. Oh! That was so close. That thing... Uh-oh. Okay. You don't see nothing. I need to get him too. Ooh, a friendly plane. How invigorating. Oh. I need to come through this dough. Like no one will see me.
Cough, bitch.
Nope, it's okay. It's all right. You don't have to know nothing. Oh boy, I can't see. Glad to clarify that. All right, let's see. Where's the other letter? Oh good. Well, thank goodness I have the high ground. What is in here? Hello? I actually might need that. Hold on, let me just... Alright, there's someone down there. I don't really want him right now. Let me just get the sniper rifle. Let me just take some of these guys out. Could you come a little bit closer to my view, please? Close enough. I think that went well, actually. Alright, gotcha. Alright, is there... Oh, boy. Don't worry. Don't mind me. Just reloading a little bit. Woo! Alright. Oh, I didn't... I don't have it marked, so I can't... There you are. Gotcha. Here, eat this for a second. Don't worry. It's all good. I missed that very badly. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. So, you're just gonna be a little biatch over there. See? And then he walks the other way like he doesn't remember where I am. Oh, boy. This might take a while. I'm sorry, everyone. This might be an hour playthrough right here. All right, that's it, Elio. Is he? Why isn't he dead? Come here! My goodness, man. Please, yes. Yes, I feel. So good about that. My goodness. Alright, what is this thing now? I just want to see if I like it. I'm not sure if I'll use it, but... Oh, Lord. I don't know about that. I need a ranged weapon, which I happen to have. And I also need a... that was close. Close to death. Oh, okay, don't need that now. Alright, I'm coming up. I'm ready. Well, I think that went probably less than expected, but man, I should have started off in the sniper aloft thing, just killed everyone from there. I'm coming in. Don't worry, this is a great idea. It can't possibly go wrong.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? I think he knows it. I think he knows he's not gonna make it out of this. Oh, man. Damn it. Alright. I'm not sure what that means, but I think that means I'm about to die. There we go. I'm just doing my duty. This is what I said I was gonna do. Coming up. Anyone else up here? Some ammo, maybe? That would be very helpful. Oh, boy. Oh, that was amazing. Excuse me, you can eat that yourself. Oh, okay. Oh, boy. This might not go as well as I was hoping it would kind of go, but... Hi. How are you not dead? No, they're oh boy. Woohoo! Alright. Man, stupid. Alright, I got him. Fear not, for I am amazing at this somehow. Uh oh. Can you please stop lobbing this crap at me? Alright, hold up. Oop. And how are they hitting me? Like, I don't understand this. Oh, boy. Run. Run, jump. There we go. Perfect. All right, now I can look for... Hold on. Let me heal first. Please heal. Please heal. All right, here we go. How is this? Not much better. I'm just going to stick with this. I kill four people at least, but it's decently accurate. Gotcha. Alright, what's in here? Anything spectacular? No. Oh. Oh, is this what I think it is? Oh, please be ammo. Please be ammo. Please be ammo. Nope. Why would it be? What the frick? No, I don't want that right now. Thank you. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna kill them all dead. I'm getting closer. I think they are lost and don't know exactly where I be. That's perfectly okay. Uh-oh. They definitely know where I am now. Okay, yep, they know. Someone's... Oh, that's that dude that was shooting at me before. Here we go. Maybe I can snipe some of them. Let me just figure out what that idiot is. Oh, boy. All right, well, I don't have too many... Oh, boy. I have just enough bullets. I'm going to try and just... Gotcha. Man, you're going to blow up, aren't you? I got you. Let me just reload this. Sounds like someone's walking towards me, but I don't see anyone, so. Alright, well, I don't see anyone. I'm just gonna keep on going. I have a couple bullets left in here, just in case. I'm just gonna use my shotgun up here. Alright, whatever this is, I need it. Oh boy. Not exactly what I was hoping for, but it'll have to do. Alright, well, that went swimmingly. What is over here? Something's popped out over here. Well, if only I could shoot worth a shite. That'd be nice. Alright, there we go. Anyone home? I don't know. Oh boy, here, eat that, please.
Thank Christ that it had been right.
Alright. Oh boy. I have a shotgun, so I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh boy. Oh, I don't have, oh boy. This is gonna be rough. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for him. I'm gonna wait it out. Wait for it. Now! I get him? Oh, I probably I definitely got him. Oh boy. I don't even know where they are. Excuse me, can you please shoot me after I have found you? Thank you. Where you be at? There you are. Hey, who else is over there? Oh, there is another guy. Oh crap. That's not good. Man, I like it how I'm one guy. I'm just literally clearing out this whole place. I need a carbine. Ooh, that didn't. Nope. This is not gonna bode well for me at all. Alright, well, they all have carbines. I'm using the same weapon they are, so it's a little bit more fair, I guess. This is probably a good place to hide out. Oh boy, this is not gonna go well at all. Oh crap. Here, you stay there. Perfect. Oh man. Honestly, I need a different gun. You dead boys got a different gun over here? You better. Alright, well, that's not much better, but it has a wee bit more range than the last one did. I am screwed 100 different ways, aren't I? Hurry up!
I couldn't think of anything better.
Alright, all right. Oh boy. Please reheal. Please reheal. Oh boy. Oh. Alright, got him. Oh, I don't know how I'm doing this. Oh, this is not good. I don't have faith that I can live, but I will try. Here we go. Oh. Alright, there. I know where one is, at least. Let's see. Oh, no, I have this. Here, eat this. It's a little bit more healthy. Yeah, he knows he's dead. He's done one, admit it. Okay, I'm not sure how I dodged that, to be honest with you. Alright, oh, what? Okay, time to run. Please be something with wings in here. Come on, open up. Perfect. I don't know what it is, but I'll go with it. Oh, yes. mean, besides I'm shooting the daggum house. Woo! I'm so happy about this. I have my gun back. Oh, crap. Time to run. GTG. Oh, no. All right, work before. Oh, man. What the heck? How is his range that great? Easy. All right, here we go. Nice. Got him. Finally. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I need to reload this thing right now. Oh boy, I just hope this doesn't like split in two episodes. That would be so sad because I haven't even done another intro or anything, but that's alright. I have faith in my own self. Here we go. Wow. Courtyard capture. That better be the only thing I gotta capture. My goodness. By myself. I captured that by myself. Man, what the heck? You take out a whole fort and you can't stop one, like, miniature troop? Oh, they're about to bomb the fort. He's gonna watch it. And now, yep, now he's gonna die. Now they're gonna bomb him. He's gonna watch them bomb him. Here we go. This is the end of the story. Oh, it's so sad. It's not fair. Like, he takes out everyone, and then he gets blown up. No. Stop. No, no, no more. No more. Savage fight continued for 9 months with all three. Alternately, whatever the. I don't even know. Result in hard won victory for the Ottomans. Almost 100,000 Ottoman soldiers gave their lives defending their homeland. From their ranks came the battle's proven leaders of the Republic of Turkey. The Ottomans don't exist anymore, just fun fact. For the first time, Australians and New Zealand fought under the same flag. Tales of heroism, mateship will provide for giving the national identities. All right. Oh, that's so sad. Out of all of them, that had the worst ending. Oh, my goodness. I mean, it was still great, but still very sad. Man, oh. I wish he would have lived. That would have been awesome. That would have made for a heck of a story, wouldn't it? All right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, I didn't go over. If I did, I apologize so much in advance. But, yep, please leave a like or comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.